Alright, we'll see how this goes. I was having some difficulties last time. Wish I didn't see that on my screen. That'd be great. Well. Should continue. It's a little bit ahead, but I had to stop recording because I didn't know if the video was good or not. So, I didn't want to record anymore.
Lambert.
ISDF I got to this.
Building. Are they making their move?
And we've already seen this in the previous video, so
I haven't been able
once this part's
to
done, I'm gonna save it again so we don't ever have to see these people talk to each other. This would be just fine.
I told you I've taken care of everything. We're secure.
Jesus, Lambert. ISDF isn't here to take Shetland down. They're meeting with him. They're his partners.
My God. Stay there. We need to hear the details before we go to the Joint Chiefs with this.
Did not bring them? We are not going to follow you across Tokyo.
Relax, Kaneda. I'll just download them and burn you with this.
Ha! You take me for a fool. You are not stupid enough to download them over a public network. What are you up to?
I said relax. You're right. I'm not that stupid. My men just finished setting up a shadow. Completely secure wires, discreet from the web. Now sit. You'll have your algorithms in about 4 minutes. Call it!
Lambert.
Let it go, Fisher. We know the truth. We'll pick up the pieces after the dust settles.
David Kaneda, I've seen it before. You're defending your honor to cover up your lies. Should I check the account? Or should we start shooting and see who walks out of here?
Kaneda! That fool! Oh, no! No, no! Please! We can work this out!
We're switching the fallback.
The chopper's on its way.
Good. Secure this area. No one comes through.
Yes, sir.
Fisher?
Kill Shetland.
Hold on here.
I know.
Get my back!
All right, let's do this.
Give me cover!
Cover!
Defend the line! We've got incoming in our
God dang it. Wrong one again, Jerry. That did nothing. God damn it. They're immune to that. Let's try the old running technique. Just run right through. Will gas grenades work on these bitches?
Make him cover the
Okay, that's a little cheating, you know. Fuck. What is it, a giant circle? Damn it. It's a good technique though, as you smoke. I'm gonna let him kill me now. What? That makes me angry inside.
Come from anywhere.
Right when I turned down my speed. Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, hello. You know, it was that close.
Worthless.
Fuck. Yo, splinter cell people, I ain't trying to have a seizure while I play. That's where I'm supposed to go, right here. Fucking A.
Feels better.
Killed everybody, though. Time for the fun. We got three of these bad boys. Make them count.
He's over there! Got him! Pull out!
God damn! That does nothing for these guys because they can see in the dark. But I can shoot in the dark. God! Shot me like my name was Ricky. I'll be honest, I forget about that every single time. The fuck's that? Yeah, they got like night vision or something. Assholes.
something different! Take him down! Any way you can! Don't make us kill you! Just come out with your hands high!
You're shooting like that, you're like, don't make us kill you? Kill him.
Pull out! Pull out! We've got incoming shots! Ah. Easy there! Hold your fire! That hurt!
Damn. Their bullet damage is crazy. Jesus, smoke on them. God damn it. God, do it again.
Hold fire! Cover me! Easy there! Hold your fire! You're a dead man! Come out slow and you may get out of here alive! We lost them!
Someone didn't get stunned by that. All right. Take a break, figure out how to do this again. God, all right, that's fucking bullshit. Jesus. Fucking brain just fucks up and doing some stupid shit.
We've got you surrounded. Hold up, put the weapon down. We're gonna try quietly. Any way you can. Easy there. Hold your fire. Get my back.
Damn it.
Okay, everyone, fall back. Use terminal force. Hold fire!
When did normal become freaking expert? God! They already know you're in here.
Just kill him! Don't let him kill you! Just come out with your hands high! Hold your fire, man! Get out of here alive! Throw down your weapon! Easy there! Hold your fire!
I was hoping for some ammo, man. Did I at least save it?
This is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow. There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all and fast.
This one will take a few tries. figure out where the fuck it is. Damn. Is it really not down here? Oh! And my health is like that? Fuck. Oh, it's the guns. It's like they got the fucking golden gun. Memory. Like that guy from Red vs. Blue always said, memory is the key. So, how about that? Agenda. Oh, you cheap ass motherfucker.
yourself the instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam. Walk away.
What the fuck, dude? Last time, they didn't see me or nothing.
You've made yourself the instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam. Walk away.
As he walks away. Yeah, I fucked that up.
Blood is thicker than water, and you and I have bled a lot together. You're trading your honor for their agenda.
God, dude. He's being a little bitch, just hiding.
Blood is thicker than water, and you and I have bled a lot together. You're trading your honor for their agenda.
Oh, well, that was good timing. My body's ragdoll.
Blood is thicker than water, and you and I have bled a lot together. You're trading your honor for their agenda.
Oh, so close to blasting that motherfucker.
Blood is thicker than water, and you and I have bled a lot together. You're trading your honor for their agenda.
Dude, leave me alone. Just think about it. Damn. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? Pussy. Oh my god, I was trying so hard to switch. Shoulders. Do the shoulder lean. Piece of shit.
What was that? I think I saw two. I don't like this.
That is just lame.
What was that? I think I saw two. I don't like this.
Oh, I didn't see where he was. Oh, they fucking flanked it. Like a bitch. Wow. Once he gets past that door, starts shooting. Starts going bang, bang, bang. Like, why didn't you just leave the door open for your buddy? They fucking run right there. Wow. Thank you. just not a way to do it, I guess. Oh my god. I did it finally. Woo!
It doesn't have to end like this.
The longest episode or something.
No, but it does.
Felt like 2 hours.
On that we agree. We've been fighting their dirty little wars our entire lives, and where do we end up? Staring at each other down the barrels of our guns. Nothing has changed, Fisher. And it won't change by degrees. We have to tear it down. Start over. It's the only way.
Your own little chaos theory. Throw the world into war and hope that what comes out the other side is better.
It will be better. Because this war will change things, Sam. Every other war has been about keeping things the same, but the status quo doesn't work anymore. America's sick, Sam. She's dying. The politicians, the bureaucrats, the whispered backroom deals. It's all life support for a sick old lady who was dead a long time ago.
The only backroom deals that I've seen lately were made by you. You're a murderer and a war criminal.
Those
bald.
Are the only names the state has for the revolutionary, Sam. You only become a hero after the war is over. You know the truth. The world is built from the bottom up, not the other way around. Honor, courage, fidelity. We don't inherit these things from the world, Sam. We build the world from them. I know you. You believe in these things more than any government. And I know that because of it, you wouldn't shoot an old friend.
Bam!
You're right, Doc. I wouldn't shoot an old friend.
Really?
Anyway,
that was a good long video, but next time is the final mission of this game. So, see you guys then.